businesses.
It is estimated that more than $80 billion filters through the underground economy each year, money the IRS might never see.